playground. Given he and Megan are unable to use Rockmore currently, it seems that they wanted to let expectant parents Eugenie and Jack make the most of it. Rockmore and her beloved sister, Princess Beatrice, remains to be seen. Being pregnant puts Eugenie in the high-risk category for COVID-19, and she may choose to be extra cautious during the final stages of her pregnancy. Nonetheless, Eugenie's family home, the Royal Lodge, is only a short drive from Frogmore, so it may be possible for her to meet her loved ones for a socially distanced walk. Princess Beatrice and her husband, Eduardo, have been based in an apartment at St. James Palace since the wedding in July. The couple could potentially move. Prince Harry and his little cousin Eugenie have always been close, and she was the first royal family member she introduced to Meghan Markle in 2016. Meghan and Harry left the UK and relocated to USA in March following the step down as working royals. While the couple had intended to return to Britain this summer for a string of family events, the coronavirus pandemic made the trip impossible. Despite being based in America full-time, Meghan and Harry held on their Windsor home where they were originally expected to raise their son, Archie Harry. It was where Meghan spent the final weeks of her pregnancy with Archie, relaxing and preparing to become a mother. Will Eugenie and Jack spend Christmas at Frogmore? England is due to leave lockdown on December the 2nd, when different regions in the country will re-enter the tiered system. Princess Eugenie could spend Christmas at Frogmore Cottage ahead of royal baby arrival. Princess Eugenie has moved into Frogmore Cottage ahead of a royal family, royal baby's arrival earlier in season. More than £2 million taxpayers' money was spent on refurbishing the 5-bedroom pad, which Meghan and Harry have now paid back. Frogmore is also understood to have special child-friendly features, including adventure. The government has now confirmed up to 3 households will be allowed to stay together and form a Christmas bubble from December 23rd to 27. Whether or not Eugenie and Jack choose to mark Christmas with Eugenie's parents, Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson, next year, but could Eugenie choose to spend her last Christmas before becoming a mother at Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's UK home? Princess Eugenie 30 and her husband Jack Brisbane are expecting their first child. The couple's exciting news was confirmed by the palace this autumn, and the royal baby is due to arrive in early 2021. After their royal wedding in 2018, Eugenie and Jack took up residence in a cottage in the grounds at Kensington Palace. However, the couple has recently moved into Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's Windsor home at Frogmore Cottage. Moved into Eugenie and Jack's former home while it is not used. Why Princess Beatrice and Ida do not have children of their own, Eduardo has a 3-year-old son from a previous relationship. Ida co-parents Christopher with his ex Dara Huang, and Beatrice is said to be a doting stepmother. Beatrice and Ida may spend Christmas at Royal Lodge or with Ida's mother in Chipping Norton.